about to play the Jack White record store today exclusive Liquid Field record for the first time.
We stood in line for like 16 hours.
This is the first time I've
to get it. Alright, let's I'm flipping around for the folks at home.
It makes a really unpleasant sound.
It's really fun, and all of them have this little, like, this little imperfection in them.
I'll find it.
And people were, like, going crazy because they have this little imperfection, but they all have it, so it's not a big deal.
Mine's not catching on the glue. It's right there.
It's just, it's where, like...
It's the plug.
It's where it was put together. Here, I'll show you. Okay, so you want to put it on the record player? All
right. Which side do you want?
16 full teams, or...
It's tight.
Is it a tight fit?
Ready?
Get up and... Yeah, okay.
Go for Should it. I put it on 40? It's a 45, by
yeah,
the way.
Yeah, put it on 45.
Okay.
Is the amp on? All right, go.
It's all getting pushed to the edges.
That's kind of cool, though. It's kind of even now.
I wonder what happened if we flipped all the water to the to one side and then put it on. Okay, let's try that. Okay. It's really tight.
Okay. Well, it's gonna like come off, Josh.
No, this will work. Watch. It'd help if I put it over the spindle. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
That's cool. Alright, you wanna play it? Hear how it sounds?
Alright. It's also a playable etching.
Yeah, it has playable etching on it, so...
Playable etching, liquid filled record for the first time.